quiet sometimes since I sat down to write. I don't know how it is that I feel. On and off the straight and narrow and that holy revival. But the good Lord's never felt so real.